Morning, Nadine. Ah, lovely bed. Comfortable bed. Ah. Oh, stupid alarm. Nap. Nap. Okay, I'm definitely getting it now. Oh, leave my bed. Oh, you have a pretty laptop. Come on, laptop. Oh, I look a wreck. How should I have my hair today? Should I have it tilted? Should I have it down, or... Oh, this is so hard. I need breakfast.
Let's go get some breakfast.
Oh no, we ran out of cereal.
Ah! Okay, time to pick out the clothes.
Did I have red jeans,
blue jeans,
or should I not even have jeans? And should I have, or should I have a top? Or should I have a jacket? What has that to my clothes?
Okay, let's do my hair.
You know what? I look like a bag of poo. It's time to get pee-pee cool.
Okay. Should I have my hair straightened? Should I have it curled? Should I have it plaited? Should I have it French plaited? Or should I just leave it like that?
Yeah, you can leave it like that.
Okay.
I'm upstairs right now, so I'm gonna see your thing. Time to do the morning shave. There's my hair. Should I shave? Ah, the shave like has my arm. Ow.
Why did I shave my eyebrow?
Oh my god, man, no. Oh, that is homework. Gotta do history. Oh.
You know what, still the homework. Can't stop before that.
Oh, no more homework. 45 rocks and shoes, 45 to a dude. I'm a dude, I'm a hunky dude.
I'm a bad boy, hunky dude.
Okay, looks like I'm finished, so there's the door. There's me at the door, there's two doors in the bedroom. Think I'm finished? Good morning. Be later, bye.